दो आपका, यहाँ दिख रहे हैं कुछ पिलर जैसे दिख रहे हैं। अच्छा, ये माइंस चल रहा है यहाँ पर, ये पेड़ की ठीक चुट्टी में
The North Karanpura Coalfields project on the upper Damodar River is 25 mine blocks of about 4 mines per block. That means it has over 75 mines, maybe up to 100 mines, that would cover an area which would destroy about 1100 square kilometers of forests and 1000 square kilometers of rice fields and stuff like that. Destroy elephant corridors and displace over 200 villages. Now the displacement of over 200 villages would mean the complete loss of the Khova and Sorai painting which we are finding in the North Karanpura Valley, which is the last stronghold of this art. So we wanted to try and stop this mining because it was going to destroy this entire thing. And our work has been related to the protection of that area, systematically categorizing the dangers to the archaeology, to the wildlife corridors, to the social displacement.
आज रात को हुआ था
तीन चार टेमिया नखा कितने बार आवाज आवे 2 बजे 3 बजे 4 बजे 5 बजे तक ले वो
आवाज अभी सुबह तो एक बार हो गेले अभी तो 2 महीना सिर्फ पानी अच्छा से पिया उसके बाद तो
पानी भी नहीं
पानी नहीं
नहा धरे देते मोर वाली कपाला तो साफ तालाब ही नहीं है ना साफ तालाब गंदा पानी
गंदा पानी में कौन नहाए
चूहा का क्या हुआ जो
चूहा झरना यहां नहीं है झरना
झरना सब तो काट दिया खदाने
ओ झरना में खदान काट दिया तब दूसरा कुआं डाले तब फिर वाला धसा रहा
दूसरा कुआं दिया उसको भी पानी नहीं देंगे तो रहेगा नहीं भागेगा जल्दी
ज्यादा गढ़ा नहीं था उसके बाद वो टाटा तोड़ने खोजता था उस समय वो तैयार कुआं तैयार पूरा तैयार पानी क्लियर करके उसके बाद वो तोड़ा अपना हम लोग के जयपुर खती में कोड़ा था वो बरसात के दिन में होता था और आजकल के दिन में भी रहता था जब बरसात के दिन में वही डूबी से निकलता था मगर पूरा गांव के देखता था
पूरा गांव को देखता था
अभी तो यहाँ गांव है एक ठो परज बस्ती था एक ठो जोला बस्ती है तीन गांव को उला देखता था
तीन गांव को देखता
क्या कीजिएगा प्यास है तो कहीं से ला के पी लेते हैं
अभी कहाँ से
अभी तो यहीं से लाते हैं गंदा पानी से
ओह माय गॉड पानी दे आर टेकिंग द वाटर फ्रॉम द The water logging in the mine itself, they'll all die. They're drinking that water. One very important point is that these people are not being offered resettlement. And they are not being given resettlement for the simple reason that they will be forced to leave, so they will save the money for resettlement. These people are not offered resettlement. They have no option. This is in the official CCL mining area. This has to become a mine tomorrow.
So, ये बात आपसे पूछना है कि पहले जो था और अभी जो था कितना क्या हुआ
है वही ना देख रहे हैं ना
पहले तो पूरा बम जंगल
पूरा जंगल था अब तो धीरे धीरे जंगल उड़ा जा रहा खदान खुरा जा रहा
कितने दिन आप लोग रह सकते हो
देखिए कोई भरोसा नहीं है आज अगर सीसल उधर से आकर कल के जब भागो
तो कहाँ जाएंगे आप लोग
वही ना कहते हैं कोई का जगह जो कोई का स्थान नहीं बता रहा
कोई जगह नहीं दे रहा
नहीं दे रहा
नो रिसेटलमेंट
और बोलता है जाइए
जाइए
छोड़ के जाइए
मतलब भाई यही है काफी हम लोग तो लिखा पढ़ी इधर नहीं हुआ
हाँ।
एक बार उठेगा बोले के कुछ चला गया तो कहाँ जाए
कुछ कुछ लोग को बसा दिया
कुछ लोग को बसा दिया
वहाँ पर 5-10-20 घर बसा दिया और 100-200 घर को भगा दिया
इधर इधर कहाँ कोई कहाँ है कोई
तो तुम लोग को भी बोलेगा भागो
भागो तो हम लोग कहाँ जाए कहीं जगह आसान बताएगा तब ना हम लोग कहीं बैठेंगे ऐसा जगह बैठा जाएगा उधर खामे ना पानी
नहीं,
मिलेगा
आप लोग को जब तक जगह नहीं दिखाएगा
हाँ, तो आप लोग उठेंगे हम लोग अभी तक नहीं लिखा पढ़ी कुछ तक नहीं किया ना हम लोग बोले
Thank you.
This art is immensely threatened. The forests that contain the wildlife, which you find in the Kurmi paintings, those forests are also going to be damaged by the mining. So it means that you're going to have displaced societies, destroyed environments, no more having the inspiration of the wildlife, no more having the walls of their own houses to paint on, because they'll be dispossessed and some will be resettled in cement houses. There is absolutely no future for the tradition.
Welcome design is being made for welcoming the cattle that have been taken out to the jungle in the morning, and this is the central path on which the cattle are to be brought.
Mm-hmm.
And the entrance to this is the symbol of the mother goddess, which is the yoni or triangle.
Okay.
Which is surrounded by the hoof. So it means that the mother goddess is giving protection to the cattle who are being welcomed on this sacred pathway into the house from the forest. And Sora is actually the feast of Pashupati, which is the symbolic welcome of cattle from the forest as wild animals to domestication.
Thank you.
Dear Man, Chairperson, members of the working group and fellow delegates from around the world, I wish to speak on the development that have been taking place in my part of the country. In my region, Hazaribagh, in northern Jharkhand and eastern India, the river Damodar and its forest valley has for thousands of years been the home of our people. The forests contain the animals and birds who we see as brothers and sisters. The forest and trees give us food and medicine. This is what we want to sustain. In the past century, the lower valley has been completely mined for coal and big dams, and thousands of sacred sites and dozens of villages of tribals have been destroyed. All what I have said is happening in the name of development, but the local indigenous people are not in any way benefiting from this win. We are sad, for we see our homeland and survival way of life being destroyed. And we are powerless and helpless, and that is why we have come before you today. As you know, we tribal Adivasis, or first dwellers as we are called in India, have no indigenous status recognized by our government, and your draft declaration and privileges given to indigenous people is not able to protect us. I have come before you to tell you this. I appeal in the name of my people, my family, and in the name and memory of my forefathers, that our Adivasi lands and peoples be given protection of the United Nations. Thank you, ma'am, for giving me this opportunity.
I think that this tradition should be preserved. I want to say that I don't want this tradition of painting to end. It should go on. Then the coming generation can see this.